Jews came unto him, having them those that were lame, blind, dumb, maimed, and many others, cast them down at Jesus' feet and healed them.
Kabiri ya mabumba ayakalamba ya ishe kuliwene ya rete kuliwene abale manamolu ne mpofu na machumulu na abale manam na bambi ya mengi noku matula umakasa ya kwe.
In so much that the multitude wondered when they saw the dumb to speak and the men to behold, the lame to walk and the blind to see, and they glorified the God of Israel.
Nao ali maposeshe no kulenga mabumba kukupapa nakumona bachikulu balesosa abalemana balenda baba abatumtulu abalemana amolu balenda nempufu nempufu shalamona nabo bachinjike lesa wapo wa Israel.
May the good Lord add more blessings to the reading of His word.
You may
be seated. God bless
you.
Let's read also Luke chapter 1, verse 37.
Luke chapter 1, verse 37.
Bible reads, for with God nothing shall be impossible. Read,
brother.
So let's see Mchen Chen as we bow our heads whilst we are seated.
In His presence.
Yeah.
not the same. Because in your presence, there is power to
heal.
In your presence, there is power to forgive. In your presence, there is power of deliverance. In your presence, there is power of sustenance. Nothing is impossible. Increase our faith. Lord, let everyone approach you today. Have an assurance that if God heard Moses, He will hear you today as well. Let your presence be manifested. Bless us all in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Perseverance. You cannot persevere until you know what to receive. You know what you want to attain. A true child of God, he perseveres in whatever is
good.
Because you know your ultimate goal. Even in prayer, it goes for perseverance. The Spirit of God in the prophet was saying,
Joshua,
like Anna,
and
pray.
Things
changing our lives. We are is going to help Samson.
Yes.
Is more than able. God loves us
sincere.
God loves us
sincere.
That's how we see. I'm weak. But you are strong. Yes.
Everybody.
If you surrender yourself and
pray,
and you persevere, what you are doing,
what you are
God is faithful.
Yes.
Amen. Prayers of perseverance.
Yes. Everybody.
Pray.
Don't be
the choice. Things must be changing. We don't worship a dead God.
Your
God will
save.
He resurrected.
He triumphed.
He's a victor.
Since
he triumphed, all his children must live a triumphant life. God is not in complaining. No answer. You complain? No answer. Let me tell you something. God does not like people who complain. You're not the only one with problems.
Other
people have got problems. God says,
is anyone
afflicted? Is
anyone
suffering? Your sickness comes.
Mother,
he's physician. He is a great physician. In sickness, persevere. When the doctors say, unless in America, unless in India, unless in Japan,
the
first point earlier. They went to the home. Then your father said, 40 days passed. Can you take food to your brothers? And give this to the captain. And go and sell the affair. God is not in age. God is in his way. God is not in gray hair. God is faith. All of them were hiding. When everyone is hiding,
to do. Everyone who trusts your faith,
Mungu wakusuka wa sister
ah, if the sister will survive from this sickness.
Mama ya kwale.
Ah,
it's the Lord.
Na wache tepela iwe.
Amen.
Yes.
Everybody.
Say.
Iwe trila.
This sickness.
Mungu wewe.
Under the feet of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
God loves glory. You magnify him. Not the way.
I'll go.
Naraya. David went.
David did.
O king. The king looked at him.
If we have no leisure,
you know.
We
don't move by sight.
That's when that no mother who
we move by faith.
When they are
don't believe to a brother.
Yeah, we check your
don't believe to a sister.
We check your cashier.
The power of God.
I'm not a God.
That is inside.
Yeah, I'm
the same ability. Someone who prays for you. He prayed for you. Without knowing.
You
survived the next
night.
He prayed for you. You received the job. He prayed for you. God protected you. Respect the children. Respect servants of
God.
I'm telling you the truth. You can be persecuting a person. He's the one God used.
Who
prayed for you?
Let's
stay with some internet.
Amen.
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 Yes.
Why?
Then he goes.
Why I know by David.
The king looked at David.
We are always David.
You.
Ah, he will.
You are very young.
Ah, what you want?
You have not fought
battle.
You. He has been fighting battles for his youth. You can't stand him.
He
said, the king, you have made the mistake. The Lord I said, I was in the bush. That man is not greater than the lion. I was in the bush. One stone for J. One stone for E. One stone for S. One stone for U. One stone for S. Then went there. Then went there and saw him. What they were saying was a champion.
The
shouts. Every Israeli was down. That's what the scripture says. You send the man. I want your car. If I kill him, you'll be a slave. Okay? Then if you kill me,
you'll
be a slave. I was very sure.
The
children of God slaves. It's not possible. God defends the poor. God defends the unfortunate. came.
Em prayer
say, this is more small thing. It's not the size of the dog. The fight. The size of the fighting dog. What is in you?
Power
is in you. Power is in you. The kingdom of God is in your heart. You have come to me. In the name of your Lord. In the name of with the sweat. With the sweat. And the spear. But I have come to you. In the name of your Lord. Nothing is impossible.
For
those who believe
in him.
Situations can come. Conditions can come. And say this and that. But one thing I know. God is the one who does everything. Look at that blind man. In John chapter 9. They followed him. Jesus has told him,
yes, I'm the
go and wash in the
way
of
Siloam.
Follow what God says. And he washed. And he saw.
Yes.
When you follow God's instruction, the
way
of God has been tried.
It
has been proven. And it will never lie. That man never said,
yes,
to go and wash. Can I see? When God says, go right. Go right. Go right. Go left, go right. Don't say to the right.
Or
to the left.
But
to where? When God speaks, just follow what God says. You take care of everything. Yes. The word of God is a command. In this age we are living in, we must persevere.
What
the scriptures say, Matthew 24:13, he that endures
up
to the end shall be saved. Time to forever is coming. It came from the mouth of the prophet 16 times and he repeated.
So,
it's not I to be a foreigner, but the message given to me to be foreigner
second
time of Jesus. 16 times from the mouth of the prophet. Who can change what God said? To believe in a lie. We are not the same.
It's
not a man for
running.
The man has died. But the message which came from God has never died. This message up to the end. In the Garden of Eden, one statement was taken out. Was added. Not. Three letters. Today we are suffering. Today
there
is sin everywhere. God says, don't add. Do not subtract. Take God that is
well.
Don't take things like
it.
No, it's the same. Even though the message is not there. No! The key word is, the message was for
us.
The second coming of Jesus Christ. Not a man. The man has died. But the message has remained. Because the message came from God. And that man from God will never die.
Amen.
Who stands? Not a small thing
they
are taken away. A true child of God, who is rooted, no matter what you shake him,
you
can't move him. Why? He knows where
he is.
Yes, will I insult
him?
You are not insulted, it's God. You remain standing. Will I persecute him? Perseverance in persecution, accusation. said Job.
When I guess watching my dead one.
You see 117.
You have 117.
Then I go to heaven.
Just
easy like this when you fly. Many other afflictions of the righteous. But the Lord Himself delivers you from all. Blessed are you. Seeing then that we have a great high priest that is passed in 12 also, for we have not an high priest which cannot be touched with the feelings of our infirmities, but was in all points tempted like as we are,
yet without sin. He showed perseverance.
God is more than able. This woman was
uyu mwana
kashyena
ari.
So the rest was an obstacle to her.
Kashyena ukwafumile echa ichakuchinga.
Not only that, the disciples.
Na basabile.
People surrounding you.
Abantu bakushigulu
ye ari obstacle.
Kuti ba yakuchinga.
Yes, everybody. Can there obstacle?
Kuti ba yakuchinga.
Don't feel shy. The matter is too hard. Bring it before the church. But even yourself,
now
you can persevere in prayer. You can fast. And you see the power. This 2 minute prayer is
wrong. You just pray when eating or going.
Can we see the power of God? Let us pray. Now
we
one
yes.
Pray. Every time you've got an opportunity. Pray to God.
Unless food is ready, that's when we
pray. Now 2 minutes in water.
When we are going to sleep, only 2 minutes.
Wake up at 3. Yes.
Right away,
when we start to pray,
the prayer,
we
God can be experienced. You can touch him. You can feel him. The reason we don't feel him, sometimes we are kind. The woman received.
The
woman Silas. There are so many examples. Acts 16. They persevere. In prayer. They change the tactics. They are not what your voice will praise. They started singing. God came down. The foundations were shaken. The chains were loose from them. The same God is among us today. There was a woman in the time of the prophet. About 18,
19
years. With a baby. A Mexican young woman.
Mexico.
The child died at 9 hours. The doctor certified. The woman refused. I think that the servant of God is coming in. My child has not died. She stood there. Maybe she read about Dorcas. Because Dorcas is persevered.
Dorcas, now we
and she came back to life. When she read about it, she
read
about
Dorcas.
When you persevere, not even death can stand. Not even
cancer can stand.
Not even cancer can
stand.
Not even HIV can
stand.
The woman said,
they
went to the meeting. The prophet came at 21 hours. The doctor certified the child. She had no prayer card. There were people all over. God showed the prophet a vision. And the prophet knew. And said, can you call that man to come? Said, your child died at 9 hours. Without telling him. The doctor certified him dead. Said, the child dead. She said, yes.
What
was surprising there? It was in Mexico.
Mexico.
When that girl, she was a Mexican young woman. She could only hear and speak Spanish. When God is working, what even language can be a barrier?
God
is the one of language. When God is working, no one can stand in your way. The prophet is spoken in English. The woman had in Spanish. And she answered.
No,
the prophet said, there was an interpreter. When interpreter spoke,
interpreter,
the woman answered. How did she hear?
When
God wants to work, this child, not even language,
can
be an obstacle. The prophet said, did they speak Spanish?
He
said, no, you spoke English. How possible is it? Yes. God is a paradox.
Amen.
Then the woman said, bring the child. Short prayer. The child coughed. God brought that child back to
her.
He is the same God we are worshiping today. Yes, the same God.
Persevere.
Don't surrender. She cried to God. The God of Anna.
Look at their school fees.
They are saying, where is their God? What is their goal? God is among us. God is within you. The power of God is among us. The reason why we are looking like this, we like to surrender. When things are out, we come back. When things are out, we continue moving forward. When the next is there, God will open it. This side, God will break them down. The walls of Jericho are there. God will break them down. The Goliath is there. God will break them down. All the sickness in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive healing.
Is a problem so special that God can't work on it? Before we pray, let me give you a testimony. Our precious sister and so far, she came and said, children of God need to register. For disaster or drought rather. A sister here. Her name didn't appear. They checked. It wasn't there. She checked. It wasn't there. She came to this house and started to pray, persevering to God. The next day, the name appeared. Our God is more than what we think. God specializes in things that are impossible. Think about what you want. Are you afflicted? Is it a sickness? You want a home? You want children? You want money to pay for your rent? What is it? What is it that you want? In the treasures of God, everything is there. Just persevere. Jacob.
Jacob
persevered until morning. God touched him and blessed him. Changed his name to Restra of God. Let God change your name.
Regardless of change,
let
Let God be surprised.
He
said, I've never seen such faith in Mufulira. Then he's able to grant.
Yeah.
Kamu palamine. Come here!